būti nejaukų iš tiek, kad visur taip 17 metų praėjo Lietuvoje, o dabar taip taigi reikia išvažiuoti. Nežinau, aš taip labai noriu, bet tai kažkur dar visų liūdna, bet noras yra. Manau, ką pasiek norint reikia per aukoti.
Subrendo tau, Šarūnai ir Andriui šitą mintis, kad reikia tobulintis Amerikoje ir mokytis vienai.
Čia buvo naujai metinis turnyvas, tiek ir Australijoje. Tada prie mūsų priejo vienas, kaip žinomas, skautas iš Olandijos. Jis man tą mintį pasiūlė, aišku, jinai labai patiko iškart, kadangi, manau, mokytis. Žaisti Amerikoje gyveno krepšininko svajonė. Nu, taip, piški, judėjo tie reikalai. Dabar lažningas, kad turiu bilietą, Amerikos vizą. Jau turbūt greit važiuosiu.
Labą dieną, mano vardas Šarūnas Jasikevičius, aš žaidžiu Maryland universitete. A new day, time to change, time to start living, forget about yesterday, it's time to start living, seize the day and take the fall, when the world starts to crumble.
Jasikevičius, be really good, solid free-throw shooters that Maryland has right now. And that's the
look. Never be the same. It's time to start living. Seize the day and take the fall. When the world starts to crumble, I'm taking on the impossible. And I'll rise up through the fire. I'll rise up through the fire. Take control.
Jasikevičius, Booth, Prophet, players who have propelled the surprising Maryland Terrapins to a number 7 national ranking.
Man tie metai buvo idealūs, tai buvo pirmieji mano metai kaip profesionalas, sakykim. Ir jau nereikėjo galvoti apie mokslus, kaip Amerikoje buvo kažkas ir buvo galima, nežinau, tada neturėjau šeimos, atsimenu, turėjau draugę, kuri Amerikoje gyvendavo ir būdavo galimybė, sakykim, draugės nėra, aš vis tiek Vilniuje vienas, tai aš į salę ateinu per laisvą dieną, pamėtau, tai buvo galimybė grinai visą dieną įskirti krepšiniui.
Ir dabar vėl neskuba Lietuvos ryto krepšininkai, staigus Jasikevičiaus metimas. Šarūnas Jasikevičius taikliu tolimu tritaškiu metimu išveda į priekį Lietuvos rytą. Ir dabar vilniečiai jau... Putinaičio prasiveržimas Jasikevičius, dar vienas metimas iš tritaškų zonos. Trys taškai Šarūnas Jasikevičius pelno iš eilės. Šios nuo rungtynėse jau ketvirtąjį tritaškį metimą.
LKL maksimali vieta iki to buvo tokiam klubu kaip Lietuvos rytis, tai yra antroji vieta, ką mes ir pasiekėm. Ir, kaip sakant, jau, man atrodo, mes sakalus aplošėm pusfinalį ar kažką ir jau jautėm, kad jau, kaip sakant, aukščiau bambas neišoks, jau tie metam jau tikrai padarėm daug ką.
un jugador.
Pilota per Dic B. Dic B capaç, la fica dins, som-hi Saras. Saras de 3. Saras de 3.
Jasikevicius, 6 secondi per andare al tiro. Jasikevicius, arresto, tiro e canestro. E si chiude la partita con l'incredibile vittoria del Barcellona. 88-87. Jasikevicius impazzito in mezzo al campo.
Thank you.
segundos, empate a 74, 3 segundos, Jasikevicius lanza, anota, Jasikevicius, 1 segundo, 2 décimas, tiempo muerto de Paco Olmos, 1 segundo, 2 décimas, tiempo muerto de Paco Olmos, gana el Barça.
it's almost impossible to play beautiful and to win titles, and we did that. I talked to a lot of team outside, you know, a lot of players outside, and they always say that the way we play with Maccabi was the most beautiful European basketball in probably ever. And I agree with that, you know, I mean, we had everything. We had, you know, dunks, three-pointers, we defended when we had to, you know, when it was interesting to us. The best basketball I've seen in a long time. You know, you see these games, final, not final, you know, game against Ashkelon, you know, it was beautiful. It was more than beautiful. It might not be repeated. You know, and to win the Euroleague is something very, very difficult. I know Maccabi fans been spoiled here over the years with the European titles, but I want people to understand that if you win probably one title every 10 years, it's something very special. Because to win the Euroleague is extremely, extremely difficult. Thank you.
How does it feel?
Leave the bar alone, boy. If you want to get out of here, if you don't want to be a part of this.
Ow! So how does it feel? Don't
it
tell me when.
Cold. It feels cold, but it's good. We got another one. This one is the saddest one because you never know what's coming. And the fans were incredible. Oh my God, that's a cold one. That's like a freezing cold water right there. There's nothing. There's... Yeah!
So, again.
Listen, Omar, you know, I would never experience anywhere in the world what I experienced here. The video was like, words cannot explain how it made me feel. Listen, thank God for the Gino's joke, you know, because Gino was the only one who wanted me to go and was going to say, you know, he's going to come with me to the NBA, hypothetically. So, Gino's joke saved me because I was on my way to start bawling like a little girl, man, I'm telling you.
Hey, Charles, you know, I heard a lot of bad things about the NBA. You can't have as much as fun as you do here.
Back to visit, you know, as soon as I can, there's no question. You know, I love Tel Aviv, and I love being there. I have so many friends that I love. I'll be back.
Finally done. Your dream is coming true.
I'm not signed yet, but looks like I will be soon.
I don't know. I think ultimately I really wanted to go to Cleveland and maybe try there, you know, with my best friend. And I think it would have been a very comfortable situation. But ultimately I just felt like Indiana would be more of a winning situation right away. And I wanted to try to go there in a winning situation with a very experienced coach, with a lot of experienced players and a really experienced organization. It's not worth talking about financial situation now. Because, like I said, I made a decision based not on the financial stuff. Indiana was probably one of the least offer, you know, financially speaking. But I think overall it was, I hope it was the best choice, and I made it there.
It's a very special day for me. I've been chasing this young man around for a couple years, and knowing that he just signed a multi-year deal makes me feel at ease now.
Sarunas Jasikevičius, born in Kaunas, Lithuania, and he's had a long journey to finally make it to the NBA after attending high school in Quarryville, Pennsylvania. Sarunas played college basketball at the University of Maryland, and from there played for three European leagues over four seasons, represented Lithuania in two Olympics, was outstanding.
I chose wrong. I should have never went to Indiana. I paid the price for it for 2 years. A lot of people talking about, you know, me, you know, going to the NBA and not succeeding. You know, I was fine there for 3 or 4 months in the beginning of every season. I was playing at a high level. Certain things happened in the first year. I probably went down as a player. You know, the coach got a little bit scared of the situation. It was a very bad situation in Indiana. It was very bad. You know, the atmosphere was horrible, about as bad as it can be on the team. He can do whatever he wants. I've been through stories in the NBA that I will, hopefully I get an opportunity to write a book one year in my life. I had one player one time to show up at the practice completely drunk in flip-flops and with the dress socks until the knees to come to practice, and coach did not throw him out. I have a lot of stories about the NBA. I was with the best of them, with the pace of it. It was not surprised. The word is not surprised. The word is shock, and it's even beyond shock, you know, to be thinking about that this can be going on in basketball, you know, the game that we all love so much, that gave everything to me, to whoever plays this game, you know. I mean, they gave everything for it. It's really sad because a lot of players on that team are amazing talent, you know. Larry Bird is one of those people that when he hires a coach, he lets him work, which is the way it should be. You know, he had one vision of Indiana Pacers that we are doing right now. It's kind of like fast-paced, you know, up and down style like Maccabi used to play. And Ricardo has another one, you know, and it was strange. He was supposed to change, but it never changed. You know?
Just last week, major changes for the Golden State Warriors. Huge personnel changes.
Never been traded before. I've been, you know, actually had to change teams in Europe once, which was a heartbreaker for me. But here, nothing like it really. Even though I kind of, you know, was preferring to go somewhere else than stay in Indiana because you know, I don't think I really fit in there with what they're trying to do. Going to Indiana, I expected things to be different. I expected to play a lot more up tempo style than Indiana did. There was a lot of things that, from my understanding, was supposed to be different with that Pacers team, but it didn't work out. And basically, just, you know, I think it's time to put that experience behind, and hopefully it will be better here in California.
It's not going to be too big of a bump, you know what I mean? I hope to cross it.
One of my goals, or not?
As of right now, I'm the player of Golden State Warriors. And until you hear something different, I'm the player of Golden State Warriors. You know what I mean? You can write whatever you want. I can tell you all the teams, you know. I know all of them teams in the Greek league, you know, whatever. Olympiakos, Panathinaikos, Panionios, whatever you want. Write whatever you want, you know what I mean? I mean, how much more you want me to talk about these crazy rumors and stuff like this, you know?
A little bit difficult to leave the NBA, especially in the way that I left it, you know, because I expected more things out of it, and you know, things didn't work out for whatever reasons, you know, that, you know, it's too late to get into right now. And you know, I think you cannot lose, you know, while choosing a team like Panathinaikos, because, you know, from, you know, when you talk about from top to bottom, you know, from the president going on, you know, to coaches, players, onto the fans, it's a really amazing situation, you know. Athens is a great city, and it's really nothing bad you can say about it. So I'm just hoping, you know, with a lot of hard work, we can, like I say, you know, we can continue the success that this club had for many, many years now.
Take titles is something very important, but more important is to feel very good, everybody. I'm very happy because I have players that they like basket. Every practice they came, they enjoy. And this is that I don't want to chase for any title.
Once you feel on me,
boy. There's a record we keep turning, the green reminds us of our youth, but there's still nothing as beautiful as you. Will you show me?
Εκεί στη δεύτερη νομίζω σκόπιμα μαζεύει ο Μπουρούσης τριωτώσεις, θα πετάξει την μπάλα από το κέντρο. Έμπολο Παναθηναϊκός είναι ο μεγάλος νικητής στο 33ο τελικό και κατακτά τον πρώτο τίτλο της χρονιάς της λεπτομέρειας κόντρα στον αιώνιο αντίπαλό του Ολυμπιακού με 81-70.
About our targets, because what I said in previous press conference yesterday, respect yourself. They don't respect yourself. This is the problem, because you are a team that everybody think Panathinaikos is good team. Panathinaikos have possibility to go Final Four. The Final Four, who go to Final Four? This Panathinaikos. This is joke. I'm not stupid to think something like that. This is joke. We don't have possibility not to go to Final Four. Everybody will joke in top 16 with us. If it's this way, how we play? And you believe that is like this to change after two days? Okay, let's play now. We will start to play now. How to play? How?
I want to repeat one more time. I believe that will be very difficult. Very difficult, but never in my life I will stop to try to do everything, of course. Everything. Maybe more now. My character, and I believe that I have some players that they have this character also. Some players, I will repeat, some players. To be really honest, okay, and to say really what I think. Some of them, they don't deserve to take shirt of Panathinaikos. They how they play some games. My name is Obradovic, and I have asked the coach to be this. Other asking coaches and I have staff and we will do it everything. To find a way. Everything. One more time. From my heart, I believe that will be very difficult. But I will fight. I will fight. I will try to find this that we say how soldiers, people that they go to die in the court. Together. But it's not a problem only five starters. It's not a problem. Team is a problem. 12 players. 10 seconds. I say, let's play this defense, play another kind of defense. I say, let's play this in offense. Someone called something different, they play different. They don't remember after 10 seconds. What mean this? Out of everything. His mind is somewhere else, not over here in Doha. So, very simple for me. And I will try to find players that they are interested to play. I want to see this in their eyes before they go to game. I want to see this. And I will watch this. And I don't care about names. I don't care. Because this is that I explained to them. You are good players, you win everything, but this is past. This is something that nobody remembers. Future is only important. If they believe that they are something special, they show until today that they are not. Okay? Because today it was game against one team that is really, they don't have quality. 7 days ago, it was Siena. It was easy to win the game. Why we lost? Because of stupid turnovers. Who makes stupid turnovers? Someone who is not concentrated, someone that he don't have enough fish to win the game. I don't want to see this. I don't want to. Because chance and possibility that I give some of them, this is crazy. How they are stupid. How they are stupid to understand, hey, you play in Panathinaikos. You are starting in Panathinaikos. Can you imagine? This is the reaction that I must make substitution after 6 minutes, five players. This is something normal. It's enough to repeat every day, every practice. Same things. One day they must wake up and they must talk to themselves and to say, hey, for me now it's not enough that I talk and everybody of them say, yes, coach, you have right. Yes, coach, you have right. Yes, coach, you have right. So what? So what? So what? Your player try to play basketball. Try to be concentrated. Try to understand that Panathinaikos is one club that have millions of fans. That everybody watch this game. Don't think about yourself, eh? Only about yourself. And everybody, I say, you remember how many times I stopped practice? 1,000 times, same thing. Yes, coach, you have right. Yes, coach, you have right. Yes, coach, you have right. I know that I have right.
situation, man.
Say, no, me, homie. Watch out, man.
I tell you, motherfuckers, you think it's... Say something to the Lithuanian fans, man. This is great, cup.
How y'all doing?
Say, love us.
Love us. Give Chess a title.
Say, how are we going to celebrate?
Oh, man.
I'm going to do it, man.
We do it big in Athens, man.
Shasim. Shasim is out there. Oi, kaip Shasim. Oi, kas dėsis Berlyne, Atenose. Ką, sudeginsiu truputį Atenų, bet ką darysiu, pas mus greikia ir taip įprasta.
Stoli! Stoli, take a picture! Ane, Stoli! Hey, Drew! Drew! Hey, man, Drew! Drew!
Hello.
It's good. Amazing, amazing, amazing feeling. You know, it's a lot of it's a very good group of guys here. Very good coaching staff, also very great coaching staff as far as people goes. And only with those kind of people you have a chance to achieve something special, and we achieved something special.
game.
Yes.
With your shot, I think.
Can you believe that? Huh? Unbelievable. Very happy, you know, very good atmosphere here today. Obviously, you know, every time you have something to celebrate, it's very nice, you know. You know, God wish all the days would be like this. So, you know, of course, we are happy. I know the fans are happy. And, you know, let's go to holidays now.
Sakant, eiti į detalės, vasaros galbūt gale buvo vienokios idėjos, dabar jos yra kitokios, aš to neslėpsiu, nes, sakant, nėra ko išslėpti. Prioritetas buvo likti Graikijoje, ypač dėl šeimyninio klausimo, taip pat dėl klubo, su kuriuo praleidau 3 nuostabius metus. Bet kai prioritetas, kaip sakant, neišėjo, taip savo Panathinaikosu, tai teko iškotis kitų variantų ir vėlgi sakau, kad tai biškiai man kažkaip keistokai užtruko. Galbūt atsakiau kai kuriom komandom per greitai, o galbūt, kaip sakant, jau toks jau likimas, kad paskui tenka atvažiuoti čia. Paprasčiausiai noris eiti į komandą, kur, kaip sakant, turbūt daugiausiai esi laukiamas, kur nori, kad aš čia daugiausiai būčiau, kaip į toje komandą atėjau. Galbūt iš pradžių kažkoks susidomėjimas į Žalgirio buvo, bet paskui susidomėjimas, kaip sakant, buvo daugiau tikrai tik tai iš mano pusės ir iš jų pusės buvo vien tik tai neigiami atsakymai. Tai, kaip sakant, taip ir užbaigiam tas visas darybas, kaip ir su kitais klubais kai kuriais. Žinau, tai labai buvo daug faktorių, čia net sunku jas būtų vardinti, bet vienas iš tikrų turbūt esminių, kad paprasčiausiai labai pasiilgau krepšinio ir norėjau sužaisti. Labai norėjau jau daug metų sugrįžti į Lietuvą. Tikrai nebuvo lengva stebėti iš šono, kaip sakant, komandos, kurias pažįstu, žaidėjai, kuriuos pažįstu, žaidžia, kovoja, o aš, kaip sakant, namuose, kaip jau sakiau, pampersų skaičiu. Nu, kažkaip norėjosi žaisti, norėjosi vėl būti krepšininku, juk visą gyvenimą tą tik ir darau, turbūt tą tik ir moku daryti.
See how it goes. I thought honestly that I would give a lot of, I would get a lot more opportunities to play, you know. So whatever it is, you know, team is the most important, you know, thing. And for whatever the opportunities I was given, I tried to make the most out of it. It was incredible to play in Sinaner then, you know, especially with the top 16 when we were fighting to go to the next level in the Euroleague and in the finals, you know, with a full gym and Fenerbahce people accepting basketball, you know, in a big way. You know, I think it's a huge step for Fenerbahce of becoming one of the most important franchises in Europe. But the most important is go little by little and hope things will work out at the end of the season. And, you know, we are very happy now that we achieved, you know, the main goal of the season. And now it's off to the holiday.
Thank you. pues la verdad que sí, solo que no pensaba que va a estar en 2012. Yo pensaba que va a estar mucho más antes y la verdad que, bueno, está un poco rara mi historia con Barça, pero bueno, aquí estamos otra vez. Lo que me sentí cuando me fui ya lo he hecho mil veces, sentí mucha rabia y todo esto por no haber continuado aquí y bueno, que me pasé pues muy mal, ¿no? Este verano y años después, y ahora pues siento una alegría muy grande, ¿no? Para volver aquí. Claro, en estos momentos pues me siento todo como ha vuelto casi a casa y pues, bueno, tantos recuerdos, tanta gente y que conozco aquí que, bueno, me hace mucha ilusión empezar de nuevo. Primero hay que reconocer que estaba muy, muy bien en Atenas, estaba muy feliz en Pau ahí, pero bueno, como cambiado la situación mucho ahí con, sobre todo que el entrenador Obradovic no seguía ya y pues ya tenía bastante claro que va a estar muy difícil seguir ahí todo esto y bueno, luego empezamos a hablar un poco de Barça y hemos visto que contactos esta vez eran pues muy reales y todo esto y luego ya se acabó todo bastante rápido, la verdad, y espero ser feliz otra vez.
visą laiką buvo svajonė žaisti Žalgirį, aš to niekada neslėpiau. Iš tikrųjų galvojau, kad svajonė tikrai neišsipildys, nes jau daug kartų tai nepasiseka ir galvojau, kad nelemta ir galvojau, kad nėra dėl to labai jau sukti galvos, bet, kaip sakant, gyvenimas galbūt sustato viską į savo vietas ir galbūt tikrai sužaisiu rungtynių ar būsiu geros formos, sužaisiu su Žalgirį ir tai, kaip sakant, išsipildys.
Kažkur nesusiginam, kažkur neužbola, kažkur kažkur tas, kažkur tas, nu, taip ir susideda. Žinot, ta pati daina, tas pats per tą pačią.
Stumdė, apdaužė, žinojo, kur eit su kamuoliu, apibėgo, nu, viską. 40 minučių
Bet ta komanda kovinga, jinai yra, čia, aš nežinau, kaip jums atrodo iš šono, bet man tai aišku jau buvo, kad jinai labai kovinga. Bet už kovingumą kažko nedaugas. Toliau su viena pergalė neslėkti.
Šiaip kautis, čia visi mūsų vyrai, kautis, ar mums jau buvo kautis, jau norės laimėti kažką tokį. Kautis, ar mes kaunamės?
Deja, visus metus.
Viskas dramatiškai klostosi čia. Omaras Kukas staigiai prametė baudą. Kavaliauskas turėjo šansą, gavo bloką. Viena sekundė ir 4:10. Daugelas iš 3 taškų zonos. Nepataiko Zebienas Daugelas. Ir triumfuoja Kauno Žalgirio krepšininkai. Jie laimi šią dramatišką pusfinalio seriją. Kovoje iki 2 pergalių. 2:1.
Thank you. Let's go! vyriausiojo trenerio pirmoji taurė!
Buvo kartu, mano žaidėjai vaidot nemoka širdį, bet jau dainavau kaip žaidėjai, dainavau asistentas, tai mūsų didėjus. Mes prie nemūtų užaugę, savo prie stakauną,